may only have been a week long, not even that, but in that very short time, it has been a real melting pot of footballing cultures from right around the world, unique to the continents represented by each of the teams taking part. There have been so many memorable displays of terrific sportsmanship, of fellowship, friendship, camaraderie, and the coronation to follow after this final will be its last memorable event. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Across the field it goes. It's gone out for a throw-in. This is promising. Pumps it in gently. Assistant referee rightly gives it offside. On that. Forward it goes. And it's Belanda. Benavente. Belanda. He's through the middle. And the shot! And he's found the net! That could turn out to be a big, big goal. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Real chance! He scored! 2-0, and in next to no time! That is just remarkable. The amount of bend he got on that. Thank you. So that's two now without reply. Upamecano. Pretty early days, but the difference in fortune is very clear. Gnabry. Tolisso. Now it's Gnabry. Lovely feet. It's on a plate. Oh, chance to break. Dinks one in. And he's straight offside. And he's there to clear it. Benavente. Played out to the right. Belanda has it out wide and in space. Plenty waiting in the middle. Chooses to go back. Belanda. He's had a shot! And more, and more, and more! And already they're looking to run away with it. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. He's through. Pavard with a fine tackle. It's Van Aanholt. Surely a shot! Ball's gone out of play. He's there, and the shot! It goes to show he is human after all. Kimmich. Upamecano goes looking. Chip through. Danger averted for now. He's making good use of his strength there. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Davis. Belanda, good energy in defence as well. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Hernandez gets it back. Super. Benavente. And here's Belanda. Benavente. Tolisso. It's found its way to him. And he's there to hoof it away. Kimmich, the short one. Davis. Lewandowski has a goal! There's the whistle. First half of the final has flown by.
As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
So, Jim, the halfway point of the final, what are you thinking? It really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. And we are already promptly back underway. Reported change to either side during the break. Hoists it forward. Davis. Davis plays it forward. Battles to win it back. Belanda. Now the breakaway. He's played him through. Goes for goal. He has done it. Result no longer in doubt. It's just about how many! Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Müller. Kimmich. Benavente. Belanda. I needed a better pass there. Brings it forward. He's gone for it! He's kept it out. That's a great save. Tries to get it clear. Get a throw in.
interference and very necessary.
Really good feet.
He's got it and he's got Spellander! It's there! And still they continue with the onslaught. It's become a case of men against boys. Kimmich. Hernandez. And it's played forward. And it's Van Aanholt. Belanda decides to play it back. Benavente! Best in the keeper.
Benavente.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Bayern Munich are keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
And it's been taken straight back. Has a pop! Keeper always had the measure of that. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Müller.
It's Müller! Sané plays it long. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Kimmich tries to get it forward quickly. Belanda. And helps available out wide. Nicely controlled. Without complication. Now it's Lewandowski. Gnabry. Now it's Gnabry. Referee has seen that as a dive. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Belanda. Belanda plays it in. Oh, that's overhit. There's going to be another change here.
Pavard. Pavard goes looking.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Shows there will be three extra minutes. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Forward it goes. And it's Muller. And there goes the final whistle. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. So on to centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.